You know, people sometimes ask, well, look, is GTD the only way to be stress-free and productive? Well, I have to tell you, over 35 years of my experience with this work, my focus has been on reducing what are the practices that we really, really, really need to do no matter when and where we are to be able to define what our work is and get it done with as little effort as possible. You know, in 100 years, when we land on Jupiter or Mars, they're still going to need an in basket. They're still going to need to capture ideas. They're still going to need to decide next actions. They're still going to need to review and reflect on the inventory of all the possibly meaningful things that people need to do. So is there another way? I don't think so. I mean, this really is the essence of how you manage life's flow and life's work. And yes, there are a million ways. There are probably 7 billion in terms of people, that many ways that one could implement these principles. But these principles are core to how we actually get stuff done with as little effort as possible.